I'm not ready yet.
Do you see him too? The ghost of Karik, my son. When he was a boy, he was taken to the Black Asylum, and now he haunts my every moment, calling to me, begging that I don't know how much more I can stand. Please, I'll pay you. End his torments. Please, see that he is laid to rest.
Father, is that...
No! No, no! No! You're dead!
Father, won't you come visit me?
No! They took you away for what you did.
Father, please visit. I'm waiting at the asylum.
Be gone. Be gone! Please! Be gone! Karik was taken away for murdering a child his age. He got what he deserved, I suppose, but now his spirit cries out. He calls to me. He won't leave me be. When they found out what he did, they put him in irons and carried him off to the Black Asylum. Years later, the asylum was abandoned. The lucky ones are said to have starved, while the rest escaped their cells only to fight each other. It was a cruel death. It's no wonder some refuse to pass on.
Carefully. I haven't much time. All of our men, Lord Evitas, was felled in the ancient city beneath the mountain. We carried his body to the ossuary, but he rose, thirsting for blood. Only I escaped. Please. Must slay him.
out of mana once again. I'm low on precious mana. 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 I'm low on precious mana.
I'm not ready yet. I'm not ready yet.
Out of mana. I'm low on precious mana.
Captain Riken, I have new orders for you. Abandon your post. Effective immediately. We need extra swords at the borders of Wuhan. I know you and your soldiers must be eager to see the sunlight again. As for your current duties, seal up the prison. I know the stories. Let them rot in their cages in darkness. If they wanted to be treated like humans, they would not have lived like animals. Perhaps we will teach them a lesson that they'll carry into the next life. Regards, Commander Finbar.
I'm low on precious mana. I'm low on precious mana.
father lied. He never once had the courage to face me. Father lied.
Out of mana once again.
out of mana.
I need time to prepare that. Out of mana once again. I need time to prepare that.
I'm not ready yet.
Yeah.
I'm not ready yet.
Ah, you have good timing, friend. Quera here is convinced her husband is possessed by a demon.
He is! Been disappearing all hours, coming home with bloody hands. He says he does not remember, but he was scaring me. So I tied him up in the cellar until I could get help.
And help you shall have. Come, show us where he is. The door is damaged. Quera, stay outside just in case.
All right.
Demons manifesting already? I don't see her husband.
What was that?
Vasek, my husband. He was hiding upstairs. He ran out there, quick, before he hurt someone else.
Are you all right?
He looks worse than it is. I will live. Go!
Ivo, look at me. Stay with me.
Ah, demon! A blood-soaked horror! There! Damn, he's gone into the sewers! Vasek, wait!
Yeah! away! Go away! Stay away!
No, we won't forsake you!
I'm not ready yet.
It hurts! It hurts!
He's close. Careful. This situation is delicate. Like before, take my chalice and place it down as near him as you can. I'll keep his attention.
Vasek, just stay calm.
Will you say the litanies with me?
No! No! Stay away!
Everything is going to be all right. Father Inarius, as I shed my wicked blood, let it be purified in thy light.
Stop! Please! It hurts!
Let the light fill the darkness.
No! No!
Something's wrong.
Vasek!
Look upon the shattered remains of these poor heads, and repeat your own demise. Relish your meaningless victory while you can.
Vasek, I've failed you. I'm so sorry. We need to get out of here.
I need time to prepare that.
I'm fine. It's nothing a one fire and rest can't cure. Thank you. As badly as things went, they would have been much worse without you. Somehow, I must find the words to talk Vera about our husband. Take care of yourself, child.
Not while I'm in town.
Yet I still feel him. I still hear his cries. I will never be free of the truth. I sent my sweet boy away for a sin of my own making. The blood is on my hands. All of it. Heavens above, forgive me. I must go visit my son. I'm coming, Korik.
What is this? This is it. I need time to prepare that.
Release me!
We will not be confined!
I'm not ready yet.
State your business.
Reverend Mother Prava expects me.
Open the gates!
I cannot do that here.